Hi everyone, I'm Chelsey from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you this BODMAS matching worksheet from Twinkl. But first, what is BODMAS?
BODMAS, or BIDMAS, is an acronym which helps us remember the correct order of operations. When solving a calculation with more than one mathematical operation, we do not simply work left to right. Instead, we follow the order of operations in BODMAS to ensure we find the correct answer.
So what do the letters in the acronym BODMAS stand for? B stands for brackets. We start by solving any calculations within a set of brackets. O stands for order. It can also stand for indices if you are using BIDMAS as your acronym. This means we must solve any exponents, for example squared or cube numbers, second. You will have seen the last four operations much more frequently. D stands for division, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, and S stands for subtraction.
But why is this important? Let's see.
Here we have a calculation with a mixture of operations. There is a subtraction and a multiplication symbol. This means we have two different possible answers. Option A, we do 16 subtract 3 and get 13. Then we multiply 13 by 6 and get 78 as our final answer. Or option B, we do the multiplication first, 3 times 6 is 18. Then we subtract 18 from 16 and get negative 2. Two very different answers, but which one is correct? This is where BODMAS comes in. Using the BODMAS acronym, I can see that multiplication comes before subtraction in the order of operations, so I need to complete the multiplication first. Therefore, option B is correct. The answer is negative 2.
And that is exactly what this worksheet focuses on.
Children must use their knowledge of the order of operations to match calculations to the correct answer. There are deliberate wrong answers included, which will show when a learner has not yet fully grasped the order of operations. There is an answer sheet provided for speedy marking.
You could extend this activity by asking children to create a tricky BODMAS matching card game.
Children must write a calculation on one card and then the correct answer on a different card. Use a symbol or number to show these cards are a matching pair. Then create a red herring card. This should have the answer children who do not follow the correct order of operations would choose. Mark this on the back with a symbol. I've used a fish, like a red herring. If a player picks up a card with this symbol, they lose all of their cards. Once you have plenty of cards, matching answers and misleading answers, give them to a friend to practice. They get a point for every correct pair they find, but must go back to zero if they pick up a red herring card.
Thank you for watching, and I hope your children enjoy learning all about BODMAS with this great matching activity from Twinkl. See you next time. Bye!